Hey everyone, it's Kanga here, and in this video I'll quickly be talking about how to complete the challenge to save the date in the Rift Tour tab and play a match. So the Rift Tour tab is this thing here. If you're in your lobby, it's this new thing right next to the item shop. So up the top you click Rift Tour, and this is this new page here you can see here. There's going to be these quests and stuff. You can join your friends. It's this cool new thing. I might have another video talking about how to just use this whole thing in general more in more detail. But specifically for this quest, what you want to be doing is saving the date. So you click on any of these you want to go to. For example, I'll just do these for now. Actually, I'll just do all of them. Just click whatever ones you want. You can click all of them. Click only the ones you want to go to. Just make sure you click at least one. And then that counts as selecting one. That counts as saving the date. And then all you have to do is just go queue up into a game. Go play a game of Fortnite. And then as soon as you're into that game and on the battle bus, that should complete the challenge. Maybe play out the game. Wait until you die. And then that'll complete it by then. But yeah, that's all you have to do. If you find this video useful, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment, share, all those things help me out massively. Let me know what you think about this Rift Tour collab, and let me know if you have any more questions. Otherwise, that's it for me for now, and I will see you all next time. See ya.